as Yorkshire Caravans brings to you an amateur rules competition held in the lightweight division. Who's about to make his way to the cage and into the blue corner? Wes O'Neill!
CSFC 12, Wes O'Neill in the blue and white trunks. He's going to be taken with Andy Dent in the black trunks. This fight is sponsored by Yorkshire Caravans. Everybody here at CSFC will be familiar with Andy Dent. He's fought here many times. He's had some tough fights, some wins, some losses. And Wes O'Neill's stepped up to the plate when Dent's original opponent pulled out.
Yeah. You've got to give kudos to the guys that step in late notice against a favourite as well.
And he's coming to throw. Wes O'Neill landed a couple of shots there, but then gets that takedown straight into side control. And yep, the old headlock shows that, you know, maybe he's not too savvy on the ground.
Yeah, he's got a submission win under his belt.
Big punches from the mount there from Dent.
He's looking for the finish. Going to last long?
No.
O'Neill not really defending. He threw a few shots up, but he's just covering.
Yeah, and the referee's got a step in there. Big shots coming in. That's
over.
It. Dent gets the finish. First round TKO. Formality there for Andy Dent. Breezes through it. Picks up a first round victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, 30 seconds of the first round. Your winner by way of TKO. Red corner, Andy Dent. We hope to see you, Wes O'Neill.